Our skeletons are truly an epitome of flawless engineering, a masterpiece formed by 206 separate bones. The human body has an extraordinary capability for movement by using all these pieces connected to each other. Even robot hands designed by scientists and engineers in recent years have fallen far short of matching the standard set by the human hand. When we examine the bones that collectively make up our skeleton, we are witness to an excellent design. To appreciate this design better, let's look at an example from modern-day technology. The scaffolding structure is used in the construction of large towering buildings. The support elements of the constructions made with this technique consist of many intersecting rods forming a scaffold. Buildings have been made much more durable through complex calculations made with computers. But the inner structure of our bones is immeasurably more complex than this man-made system. Due to their unique structure, our bones are extremely strong, and yet light enough for comfortable use. The joints where our bones are connected to each other give ample evidence for creation. Joint surfaces exposed to friction are covered with a thin, porous cartilage layer. Underneath this layer is a lubricant. Whenever the bone compresses the joint, this lubricant gushes out of the pores and makes the joint surface slide as if on oil. Humans, due to this excellent design, can very easily perform a very large range and number of movements. All this serves to show that the human body is the product of flawless design. It is Allah who created this design. In the Quran, Allah calls on people to consider a singular fact. Look at the bones, how we raise them up and clothe them in flesh. The heart is one of the most crucial organs of our bodies. And so it is placed in the safest area. It is placed inside our rib cage to provide protection against outside blows. Our hearts start beating while we're still in our mother's wombs, and they continue to beat 70 to 100 times a minute without ever stopping. They rest for only a half second between each beat, and the average heartbeat of a healthy person is 10,000 beats per day. Over the course of a lifetime, this adds up to 255 million heartbeats. Our hearts have four chambers, which help to pump oxygenated and deoxygenated blood to different areas of our bodies without mixing them with one another. All these chambers have their own valves which open and close with every heartbeat. And with all these elements, our hearts display a perfect design. This perfect structure shows us that the heart was formed by a creator. And that creator was Allah, who is the Lord of all the worlds. Allah says in the Quran, "That is Allah, your Lord. There is no God but Him, the creator of everything. So worship Him. He is responsible for everything."